Welcome to Great Life Zone. Is your pet dog not behaving normally these days? What if there is someone who could talk to your dog and have your dog communicate to him its feelings about you? Yes, such people do exist. In this world, there are many unusual careers as well as hobbies. One of them is animal whisperer or animal communicator. Some people might know it by different names such as dog whisperer, since dog is one of the most common pets. While others use the name animal communicator, the other not so common names are pet psychic, animal psychic, and pet communicator. The animal communicator talks to the animals telepathically, and there is no need for any human language. Not only does the animal communicator talk, but the animals also communicate their feelings such as fears, dislike, pain, and other information and messages. Moreover, the animals do respond and obey the messages of the whisperer. Don't believe me? There is a YouTube video about an animal communicator, Anna Breitenbach, who is shown pacifying an agitated leopard with her mental communication. Working almost like a therapist, she is able to bring the deadly South African cat into a state of calmness, as if it were a pet cat. Anna also tells the keepers the woes of the leopard so that they understand the root cause of the problem. You'll find the link to this video in the description box below. Their way of working is quite strange, perhaps as amazing as their career choice. The animal communicator believes he can communicate with the animals through his thoughts. This is quite different to giving commands to the animals by the pet owners or the trainers who bring the animal up from their young age with certain human words of instructions, and the animals do it accordingly. There is another rather sophisticated term for this, interspecies communicator. Although it is working in the energy realm, but it is different from psychic reading as it involves two-way communications with animals. Secondly, the animal whisperers claim they don't need to be physically near the animal. All they need is the photograph of the cat or dog or that animal, and they can tune in to the unique frequency of the animal. Instead of photograph, it can even be a hair of the animal. They can talk to animal across cities, across countries, and even across continents. It is a leap out of the quantum mechanics. There are so many different ways the pet psychics have been helping the humans as well as the animals. For example, early in the morning, a dog with a medical condition of limping legs was brought to the hospital. The vets were unable to decide the course of treatment as they did not know if this is a case of snake bite or something else. An animal whisperer talked to the dog and said that early morning it heard a noise and it went out to bushes in the backyard of the house where it was bitten by a wild cat-like animal. The dog even communicated the exact spot where it was bitten. This saved the dog from a possible anti-venom injection, which could have had side effects, and it was treated with anti-inflammatory and other medicines and therapies. The dog was all right the next day. Another instance is of a pet dog owned by a couple which almost stopped eating. On their visit to the dog whisperer, they were asked by the psychic if they were considering a divorce. To their amazement, the couple did admit that they have been fighting too much in the house and had decided to end their marriage. The animal whisperer told them that their dog has communicated this to her. Sometimes the animal, like the horse, wants to be set free. There can be a case where the pet does not want to stay with its present owners. Such communications from the animals are then passed on to the humans connected with the animal. Then there could be cases where the animal is scared of something. For instance, a particular cat convey to the animal whisperer that it is scared of the vacuum cleaner in the house. Often, the animal whisperers also reassure the animal that they are in a safe and loving environment. Especially the abandoned animals who have been rescued, they need reassurance about their new environment. The animal communicators are also helpful in communicating to the pets about the arrival of a baby so that they are prepared. Another kind of service undertaken by these experts is to help find the lost pets. Is your pet trying to communicate something to you but you don't understand? Is your pet dog behaving abnormally or your pet cat not eating properly? In that case, booking an appointment with an animal whisperer near you may be helpful. The animal psychic may communicate telepathically with the animal and help you understand the reason or suggest a solution. The best way would be to search on Google with terms something like these: animal whisperer near me, dog whisperer near me, animal whisperer in, and you can give the name of city or location, or dog whisperer in, again you can give the name of city or location. Are you thinking about becoming a professional animal communicator? If you have some psychic abilities and love animals, the idea of becoming a professional animal communicator can be really exciting. There are courses, classes, and weekend workshops where you can hone or pick up the skills to become animal whisperer. The weekend workshops are essentially for the pet owners, which help them to understand their pet and build a better rapport with them. These workshops essentially teach the people how to calm their minds and improve their intuition. This method of accessing the intuition helps people to deal better with domestic animals. The links to some of these animal communication classes and resources are given in the description box below. Even though there are people practicing as dog whisperers or animal communicators or animal whisperers in many parts of the world, and they have a very convinced client list of pet owners and others, yet not everyone is totally convinced about this way of communicating with the animals. Perhaps it would take more scientific studies and research before the rationalist or the skeptical accept it as a proven scientific way of communicating with animals. Oh yes, time will tell. So that's all in this video, friends. I do hope that you will find this video interesting. You may like to read the detailed article with more suggestions on the subject. We have given the link in the description box below. Please do share and like this video. I would also urge you to visit the website powerfulmoneyaffirmations.com and also do connect with us on social media. The links to our social media pages are on your screen now. We keep putting useful videos and articles on our website and also Facebook page. We would love to see your comments, suggestions, and experience. For more videos in future, please do subscribe to the channel and click on the bell icon. Thank you for watching this video till the end.